This is RStudio. It's an IDE, or an integrated development environment, and it's what we'll be using to create R scripts and to create plots. It's a point-and-click system that organizes our workspace, and it has some nice features for creating and sharing work. Here's a basic tour of it. The main interface contains four panels that can be resized as needed. Now, you may only see three panels when you open RStudio. If so, just open a new R script by clicking on the file and the new file R script. So in the top left here, we have R scripts. These are the files in which we will type our R commands. We'll also save these files so we can alter them or share them at a later time. In the bottom left, we have the R console. You can type in R commands here. However, these R commands will only be saved in a temporary history. The commands won't be saved to a file like up in here that can be reviewed at a later date. In the top right of RStudio, we have two tabs, one called environment and one called history. The environment will contain all the objects, functions, and values that are in the current working memory for R. History, on the other hand, will keep a running log of any of the R commands that we run. Now, we can run R scripts directly from our files, but we can also type them in the console. No matter which way we type them in, the history will capture them. And finally, in the lower right, we have the files, plots, packages, help, and viewer section. You'll learn more about these later. But this is where our plots or graphs will first appear when we run an R command that creates a visualization. Now that we've gone over the layout of RStudio, I want you to match some actions that you might do in each panel of R. Remember, this first panel was for our files or our R scripts. This second area was for the workspace or the history. This third space was the console where we get our output. And this fourth panel was for files, packages, plots, and help. So, for example, if I asked you to match the activity to one of these panels, like save an R script, that would correspond to box number one. You can save them by clicking on this button. Now, we could of course use the main menu, but I'm not going to include that as any one of your options here. The main purpose of this quiz is just to get you familiar with RStudio. So here are your list of actions, and I want you to pair it with the panel where you would do it in RStudio. Put the number of the corresponding panel in each of the boxes.